mentioned there. I mean, not much. I'm not sure many could argue that Babar Azam's probably the best player in the world at the moment, as far as batting in that top order is concerned. He's unbelievable. Joe Root's got a argument for that, but I mean, Babar is. When they talk about the big four at the moment, he's the big one.
It's wide of the crease there. That's the challenge. You just